Again we say, don't worry. Just speak to God. Philippians 4:6. Do not be anxious about anything, but in every situation, by prayer and petition, with thanksgiving, present your requests to God. Peace be with you.